Here is a young man we think of what it takes. Hugh X Lewis.
Brush it off, cause it's all in your mind.
In your mind.
Get in here and let your troubles get behind.
Get behind.
It's all in the way you're thinking. You can't solve a thing by drinking. Brush it off, cause it's all in your mind. Now, in this atomic day and age, the man who earns a daily wage just hopes there'll be enough to go around. He works his fingers to the bones, just trying to keep up with the Joneses, but the Joneses are trying to keep up with the Browns. Now, if this is the kind of trouble you have, and the pressure's just about to blow the valve, if your temper's short and your friends think you're a grouch, if your tranquilizers taste kind of sour and you slightly past the 11th hour, you need to spend some time on a doctor's couch. I had a job at 30 bucks a day. For my line of work, I was drawing top pay. You might say I was living within my means. Things were going fine. I couldn't ask for more, but my wife got jealous of her neighbor next door. Since, there's been no jingle in my jeans. Now it started out with a brand new car, and I told her then we was going too far, but next, we got a color TV set. The furniture was wearing thin, so she moved it out and moved new in, then laughed and said I could cut out cigarettes. My ulcers had me bending double from sweating out my money trouble. It's hard to live on nothing but milk and crackers. Came home one day and my wife was mad about the good luck our neighbor had. An aunt had died and left her a million smackers. I was awfully glad to hear this news. I was tired of living on IOUs. Maybe now my wife would see we couldn't compete. But it seemed my hopes were all in vain. She said we needed a place to entertain, so we bought that big new house across the street. Things were oh so far from good when she grew tired of this neighborhood. She had her eye on a swanky place uptown. I knew that I couldn't take it again, but she kept planning on moving in, and as she broke me up, my nerves broke down. Well, they locked me away in a padded cell, and the doctor says I'm doing quite well. My wife can't wait to have me home again. But I'm not as crazy as they might think. They'll never find my missing link, cause I don't want to get out, I want to stay in. Brush it off, cause it's all in your mind.
In your mind.
Get in here and let your troubles get behind.
Get behind.
It's all in the way you're thinking. You can't solve a thing by drinking. Brush it off, cause it's all in your mind.